Hey, what is going on, guys? My name is Grand Theft Logan, and welcome to my wall. Yes, as you can tell, we are here with a giant wall that I have been building overnight. It has taken so much. There's so much more to it. I'll go down and show you guys. You can see that there's another, it's just like a one layer there. And then there's two block spaces in between with some spikes, some wood log spikes. I mean, granted, those things, they take so much to make. But as you can see, we go down here, we have it in front. We can go right over here and show you that my little entrance is right there. I think I might even put another door. I have a hard metal door now that I looted, and I don't really have anything to do with it. I mean, what am I supposed to do with it? I've got, you know, door, hatch, door, hatch, door down there. Too many doors, too many hatches. Why not add another one? Who really cares? So as you can see, maybe I'll just go down here and show you. So there's two spaces here, and that's gonna have, if I can do it in time for the next horde, wood log spikes upgraded in there. And then, assuming these are gonna get upgraded more, I just needed to get the first phase done. I don't even have enough wood. As you can see, I only got 543 wood. Not very much wood at all. And then you got that there. And then assuming that they, you know, they break through this, and the bottom two will probably be iron ones. There's spikes in here. Let's see if I can. There we go. So as you can see, this goes all the way down. I had a few thousand wood for this so far. Goes all the way down to here. That goes to there. If they come from a different angle, like if they come down here, that's great, because I still have these spikes and I still have some of those left that I can fix up. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might try to block this up a little bit more, like especially right in here. We don't know. We're just trying to do the best that we can right now. I've seen a lot of people with walls of varying types, and I thought, you know what? That might be okay. So, we actually need to eat some stuff. Great thing about this is that I can just put something right there, hop right on up. There we go. We'll get the crossbow. I made a barbed club, too. Somebody in the comments was saying that they do more damage than the iron club, the iron reinforced club. Turns out they definitely do. So, I got that. We actually need to cook that. We need to get more water today when we're out. I need to put some of this stuff away. Let's see. I'll just get some of this stuff in. I don't really care where it goes, as long as it is not on me. I can get rid of pine seeds. Goldenrods for now. Plant fibers are so easy to get. I don't really want the crushed sand and stuff in here. We'll put that in there. Painkillers can go in there. We have these two wrenches, which should be enough. We still need a car battery. Very, very badly. Let's see how many can we make. We need a little bit more wood in the fire. Put that in there. We might as well make more crossbow bolts. We have 88 feathers. Get those started. Now I need to actually go down here and put this stuff away. Put that. Brass. We'll keep the bone shiv. Actually, I can put these in here too. I'll keep the frames on me just because. Like I said, we need more water. First aid kit and splints are always good. We could possibly get some more, some more wood along the way. So we're gonna do some exploring. I was gonna say exploration for a second. I don't really know where. We need cars. We went to go over here and we got kind of screwed up last time. Maybe we should just go back. Maybe we should go back, give it another try. Like I said, we need cars. We need a car battery. That's all we need. I'm actually gonna turn this off while I'm gone. So we need a car battery, because that's the last thing that we need. I put everything in here. We have the engine, we have the chassis, we have the seat, we have the handlebars, we have the basket, we have the wheels. We could find some, maybe some better wheels. We have a headlight, gas can, We need a battery. I'm pretty sure a battery is the actual last thing that we need. So, let's get this meat out. Put it in there. Like I said, we need to eat some of it. Ooh, my wellness went up. Whoa, 119. That is great. We're almost to 120. I feel like that's a pretty good milestone, I guess you want to call it. I guess I'll eat another one. Yeah. What's wrong with my guy? Oh, he's thirsty. Maybe I'll take this goldenrod just in case, too, because we do not have... I'm gonna just have to drink. So yeah, we're gonna have to get 30 things of water. I'm gonna have to take the goldenrod. Do I still have any... I have grain alcohol. I don't have any bottled murky water, I don't think. I think we're fresh out of that. Okay, so... If we can find more, we'll get leather for breaking apart cars. I was gonna say that we really need to make another crossbow. Can I build this door here? Okay, cool. And then build that up to the 3. Put something there. Look at that. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna keep our crossbow. Oh, I thought I heard somebody. Also, if we can find, which I know is along the way somewhere, if we can find some chrysanthemum, I'm probably not even pronouncing that right, guys. Chrysanthemum. Okay, the red flower. Keep a lookout for that. We can actually make red tea, and a lot of you guys have told me things I can do to keep my, like the cooling. Going well. Here's some right here. One of them is chrysanthemum. You can make red tea from it. The other thing is yucca, which you can make. Oh, there's a pig. That'd be nice right now. But you can make yucca juice, which is supposed to. Oh god. Oh shit, my crossbow. Shit. What do I do? I don't even know where it's at. Is it? Okay, new plan. This is very bad. What do I need to make a crossbow? Forged iron, leather, and wood. Actually, I need this. I cannot believe that just happened. I didn't even mean to. I feel like I scared myself a little bit. Oh god, I look like such a noob right now. I scared myself and I accidentally hit Q. I need to change that actually to a different hotbar. Okay, so what we're gonna have to do now is quickly get one forged iron. And I believe I also have a leather up there. And then if we find, we might have to go in a different direction now. But if we find, yeah, I like, this method's a little cumbersome, but I think it's a lot easier. Okay, do I have any forged iron? Yes, I do. Forged iron. Part of me says I know I'll get leather from doing this stuff, and the other part of me is like, what if I only get one leather, and then I'm kind of screwed. So, we'll just do that real quick. And go down here. Close that up. I just hate everything about bears, honestly. They're such a pain. And I don't have... You know, we might go down here. There might be some cars down here. And then... I might be able to quickly just get some leather. And we can get another crossbow. I could make just a... I don't have any actual arrows, I don't think. So I don't think that I could actually just make a regular bow. Even though that those things, they suck so bad. So let's see. So I hope that you guys are having a good day. I hope that you guys are liking this series. I'm pretty sure you guys do. You guys like the videos, you comment. I really appreciate all the comments. You guys... Where am I going, actually? Yeah, we'll keep going this way. You guys are honestly a big help, because there is... I played this game for like 37... Oh, god damn. What the hell? They're just everywhere. That's the one really bad thing about this biome, is that there are tons and tons of bears. It's great in every other aspect. Wow, that really got me. Okay. So anyways, like I was saying, I've played this game for, I think, 37, 38 hours, something like that, over the course of just everything. Let's see. And, you know, I've learned a lot on my own, but I definitely learned a lot, A, just from playing more. I think that's the case in any single game out there, anything you do. Practice makes perfect. And I've researched a lot on my own, but you guys are definitely very, very helpful. Wait, what? What's that? Is there an airdrop? Oh, I had a marked on the map because I couldn't find that one. I thought that we got this one, though. I thought we got one right over here last... Wow, there's tons of this stuff out here. Oh, yeah, we still need to fill up our water, too. Let's see. Nothing good, of course not. Why would there be? Now I'm very... Watch me say that and then one shows up. I'm very hyper vigilant. Why is it... Does it look like the thing is moving on the map? What is it? Yeah, I swear we... Oh. No, we've never gotten this one before. Ooh. Exploding crossbow. Once again, we've already done this. Come on. We've already done the sledgehammer. And we'll just take the rest of that stuff. I don't know if we can... I thought I heard the bear. Okay. Yeah. Okay, there's some cloth. I think we need a fully... Oh, I've got a battery! Oh my god. Where is it? It's not the best, but it's... Oh, nice. Cloth fragments, chrysanthemum. I don't even know why I just keep doing it. I mean, the gas is very useful. We're gonna need so much gas. I've been trying to figure that out online. I think it's like... I think a full tank is around 1,000 spiked club. Scrap that. We can scrap that. Scrap that. And actually scrap that. See, I can't really fit that much more stuff in my bag. It makes me wonder if we should go back and make the mini bike. Because... I really need some more leather, though. Well, we need to get... Wait, there's another airdrop over there? No. How is there another one over there? I didn't think I missed that many. Well, we have to go and get it. We can't just leave an airdrop sitting out there. I don't know if most people play with the airdrops marked on the map, but as you guys have seen in 2 or 3 episodes, like, I've just ran and ran and ran towards the exact spot. Okay, that's just a pig. Towards the exact spot that those things were at, and I never, ever find them. I don't know why. Never do. Rocket launcher. Oh, we got a full rocket launcher. First aid schematic, that's very helpful. Oh, it looks like we got everything. There's some more chrysanthemum. Okay. There's a river. Maybe we should just fill up our water so at least we know that we have that done. I'm very, very aware right now. Like, hyper aware for some stupid bears. I hate those things so much. Okay. So we'll put that in there. And that in there. Okay, well, I just did that. I didn't go. Come on. There we go. Fill up those. Fill up those. And then there we go. I'll keep a first aid kit there for some extra room. Got some more beakers, that's always nice. I cannot believe we got a rocket launcher and all these rockets. That's going to come in such handy. I don't know, I have an idea to go down here and around because, like I said, we need one more stupid leather. Actually, I know that I can't cross that bridge because it's broken. There's like a chunk of it missing. I might be able to actually jump it, but I'm not. We tried it the last time, I think, the last episode. Oh, I thought there was something moving on my map, but it was just droplets of water. Okay, this car is too decayed to get leather from, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, do I try? Do I dare try? Do I even have, like, room? Oops. Okay, I'm getting cloth. I really think that I need it to be a little bit more. Do I have anything that I can drop that I don't really need? I don't know. Let's just keep the lookout for an actual car. Sometimes they can be even off-road a little bit. This is a pretty... Ooh, duffel bags are always good. I don't really need that stuff. Well, actually, can I scrap it? That's going to be very helpful to me. Because we need a lot of iron if we're going to make this wall. My Donald... Ooh, well, I already have that. Is there... Yeah, but anyways. So I'm calling it my Donald Trump wall. Got to keep all these illegal zombies out. Here's a good car. Let's hope that... Yes. What? The hell? Oh, they're inside there. God, that scared the shit out of me. Come on. Come on. Damn. Oh, we got a leather. Okay. Try to get enough distance. Craft a crossbow. And we are out of here. Do I have it yet? 4 seconds. Try to get a little bit more distance. I can hear more guys in there. Okay, we definitely... Wow, 402. Load this bad boy up. Wow, we got our first blue weapon. At least the first that we made. Let's see. Okay, we're not that far away. There is that crazy farm somewhere up here, isn't there? Right there. You know what? I'm not even... The last time we saw a horde of zombie dogs there. I hope. I don't even want to remember that. I was going to say, I remember... We didn't... There's the farm. They didn't attack us because... Or no, they did, didn't they? Yeah, but they got stuck on the fence. That's right. And then I think that they just kind of forgot about me. So like I said, I don't even want to deal with anybody right now. And they scared me so bad, those zombies in the house. I think it's just because we got so used to... Okay, good. Actually, I shouldn't even kill that right now. Well, I don't really have any food. But I don't have any space in my inventory for this. I don't even know where it went. Maybe if we see something on the way, we'll just have to take the chance on it. There's a zombie. Let's see, if we see an elk or a pig, we're definitely just gonna go for it. Let's see, let me get my guy, get his stamina up a little bit. Oh, God. Yeah, that guy doesn't see me. I cannot wait to get this mini bike, though. I mean, I know that the engine, or the battery, it's not the best out there. That's not a screamer, is it? Oh, I think it's a nurse lady. Yeah, so it's not the best in the world, but it's a battery, you know, and it seems like they're really hard to find. I don't know if that is the case, but for me, this is the first one that I found. I found the engine days and days ago, even in game, so I'm not really taking the chance. Oh, there's an elk. Being very quiet. I'm acting like this is an actual hunt. Where are you? Come here. I need you. Did I get it? Oh, wow. That was totally a stray shot. Okay, we gotta get our bone shiv. Do we have anything that we can afford to drop? You know what, I'm just gonna drink that. And then we can... We really need the meat here. Come on. And yeah, okay, so we got five meat. Not the best, but it's something. Oh, I can't believe it's already 6:30 in the game. Okay. I gotta get some of this stuff going. Let's see. I don't even know where I'm going to build mini bikes. Aren't you supposed to... That door's not even going to do anything without a thing around it. You know, right now we just need to get upstairs, get rid of this meat. There we go. Okay, got that off of us. Animal hide in there. We'll keep the chrysanthemum on us. We actually can get rid of... We have so many first... And now I can make them, too. That's going to be so nice. Do I have cloth fragment in here already? No. It must be in my other one. Okay, so... Now we have a rocket launcher with rockets. Sniper rifle stock, which we already have. The receivers right there. We didn't get any other weapons. So now I can put this in there. Got another headlight. Got more gas. Let me put that there. Look at that. 3,048. That's really nice. Got more. Wow, 59 springs. I didn't realize we had that many. Got cloth in here. Okay, so we'll get some bottled water going. Okay, make all 30 of those. And then we'll make some red tea from that. And we can make 15 of that. And that should actually, it says, natural cooling. So, do we have, I do have some yucca. Maybe, how much of that do you need? Oh, in a glass jar. Do I have any just... Oh, I had one that I just got rid of. Huh. Actually, I know what we can do. We're gonna have to drink some of this. Oh, no, we don't. Okay, anyways. We'll leave that going until it burns out. And then what we need to do is... We have 419 wood. So, I'm gonna do the smart thing. And build up. I love this claw hammer for the most part. We're gonna build up the frame around this door. And hopefully it'll be... Yeah, that used like 200 wood. And then hopefully that's enough. I need forged iron for that. I wonder how much. It's a hard metal door, so it's already stronger than these. But like I said, we're not playing around anymore. These zombies are, they're getting the full effect here. So essentially what I'm gonna do next time, at least off camera, is build up the place more. I'm gonna do that like overnight or something. And then on the next episode, it is going to be a mini bike episode. Now, I don't know where I'm supposed to put this thing. I'm pretty sure the zombies don't attack it, but I've seen people build special platforms, I guess, for it. So you could, like, drive it up. I mean, maybe we could put that out back here. I don't know. I don't even know where we begin to put the thing. I could build a specialized room for it. Like a building? Maybe. The zombies rarely ever come from this side in a horde. So I could, like, right... I don't even know. Maybe even just out front? Maybe, because then it's a little bit more accessible. Maybe, like, right there? I just build just, like, a frame. Do I have any frames on me? Did I drop something? No, I don't think so. Let's see, I do have some... Well, seven's not enough. My guy's starting to get pretty hot, or it's losing heat now. So anyways, you guys, that is, I think, going to wrap it up for this episode. I think that what we're going to do next time, like I said, we're going to make the mini bike. That's really all that we need to do. Where is that red tea? We're going to make 15 of those. Oh, we don't have any fuel. We'll put in 3 minutes worth. So yeah, guys, so that's what we're gonna do. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I know it didn't turn out exactly how we wanted. We didn't really get to do much scavenging. The bears really put a damper in things, and then our inventory was just too full. The car parts were very, very needed. I couldn't pass up bringing this back. I mean, I know, like I said, it's not the best battery in the world compared to, I mean, even the engine's okay. 396 could be 400, that'd be better, but it is what it is. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe if you're new. I post daily video gaming content, and I would love to see you guys back around here sometime. Drop a like if you liked the video, I'd greatly appreciate it, and until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.